this group of plants that produce seeds. So they are seed producing plants, that is meaning by that name. These are group of seed producing plants. Apart from this, they have other characters, they possess other characters of the trachophytes. They are also trachophytes. That is, they are vascular plants. We can divide this division into two subdivisions. The they can be divided into two subdivisions.